Bhagwad Gita, Krishna was advocating violence, kill your kith and kin, so he used this a violent religion. You know, there are people who like to criticize the Bhagavad Gita like this. When you look at the context in which the Bhagavad Gita came about, it's very interesting. Initially, a lot of efforts were made to resolve a serious human conflict in a peaceful manner. A lot of efforts were made. They failed. You see, when things fail, suppose you want to try and resolve a serious human issue of human conflict, you must keep standing up for your ground. At the same time, if you find that you come to a stage where it is not possible to, you know, carry on, then you see, as a final resort, you might say, okay, now the only thing is either I get destroyed or I destroy the people I feel are kind of counterproductive to the greater good.
Mm.
So the Bhagavad Gita was simply saying, depending on the context in which you find yourself, sometimes you have to stand your ground and, if you like, become take on offensive position. But it doesn't say this is the normal way to sort things out. It says if you can resolve human issues in a humane manner, in a non-violent manner, go for it. But there are some people who are so fixated, oh, Bhagavad Gita is a book of violence. It is simply saying in that context there was no other resolution to the human condition. For example, when Hitler was trying to conquer Europe, there was no other way except to stand up against Hitler and fight him. There was no way, oh, we'll be non-violent, because Hitler said, good, I'll put you all in the gas chamber.
Yeah.
So you had to stand up for yourself and fight a serious atrocity. The same thing was true in the time of the Bhagavad Gita, or the time of Mahabharata. Oh, that is why we had this kind of, there was no resolution. So the Hindu philosophy is very pragmatic. It says, if the situation so requires that you stand up for your position, otherwise you get wiped out, then you must stand up. Just as we saw in the Second World War, we had to stand up against Hitler. But then again, you see, in later times, it was possible to demolish the British Empire in a non-violent manner, and we did that very well. So we got two ways of sorting this out.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism, sponsored by People Care, encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.